GPS coordinates put New Hope in a valley up ahead. So we're close. You haven't said a word in a while. How you doing?
The good news is, I'm starting to get the hang of this thing, which has been a nice distraction. Look, I'll be okay. It's hard to believe Uncle's really gone.
Yeah, it is.
Thanks for asking about how I'm doing, by the way.
Thanks for driving. Exhausting as it looks?
Very much so.
Hey, I'm sorry for the way JD treated you back at the village. He's just...
Tell, you're the last person who needs to apologize for him.
Yo, stop! We got a gate ahead! And, from the look of it, this wall's pretty recent too. Definitely new cog.
Alright, let's, get around and find a way to open this thing.
Look, JD kept a big secret from you. But how am I any different?
You told us your secret. He didn't.
Yeah. Right. Out there. Is that New Hope?
Nope. Marcus's coordinates are to the northeast.
It doesn't look far. Just gotta unblock the skiff.
You know what pisses me off most of all? Seeing JD pal around with Fox. Like, when did that happen?
Jin's had him running missions together for months. What do you expect? Armory. Guess we help ourselves.
Let's figure out a way to open this door.
Jack, keep the door open. Check it out. Jack just found a map of the area. Okay, let's go. Simple mag lock. Jack can get this open. Jack, do the honors.
Mm-hmm.
All right, we're done here. Let's get back on the skiff.
Hey, let's make sure we store a couple of weapons on the skiff. You know,
for emergencies.
Secure.
New Hope, here we come. I keep wondering about something. JD and Settlement 2. You think Marcus knew?
What he did, you mean?
Yeah.
I think he knew. You saw how he reacted.
I did. And it... well, explains a lot, actually.
Kids, you read?
Marcus, you back in New Ophir yet?
Just landed. Are you close to New Hope?
Almost. Question. How will we know when we're there?
Officially, New Hope never existed. It was disguised as Jameson's shipping depot. So look for tracks and follow.
Tracks. Got it.
Kate, the coordinates are beyond that break. We're gonna have to park this thing.
This is it? You're sure?
I mean, yeah. Should be right in those woods.
Hold up. That's an outsider camp.
This far north? You think they're from Oscar's village?
Maybe.
Huh.
I wonder where they went.
They were from Uncle's village. Lena and Norska. This journal says their new camp got wiped out, so they ran here. And got attacked again. We should try to find them. Tell them about Uncle. Del, down here. Marcus, there's no facility here. It's all old-growth forest.
Trust me, it's there.
So does Jin know about this place?
Every First Minister's known, and they all did the same thing. Posted guards and tried to keep it a secret.
Secrets, huh? There's a lot of that going around these days.
Let me know when you're getting close. Control out.
Del, the storm's getting closer.
Oh, great.
Here we go, another cog seal. We're in the right place. Through here.
You were not going off on your own.
You don't care about any of us.
Who could trust you now?
Let's find a way out of here.
Outsiders, cogs, swarm. We're the only ones who haven't been here.
Oh shit! Watch it! Incoming ice!
Keep down. One, two.
Spike it!
Now. Main building, I think.
Alright, you're looking for a biogenetics lab. The entrance is a long hallway with a circular door at the end of it.
Roger that. We'll let you know when we find it. Definitely hiding something.
Well, this building is in rough shape. There might be a way around.
Del, got a way through here.
It'll be fine. Ish. Probably.
Marcus, found your hallway and your circular door. Looks like somebody blew it up.
Oh, right. That was me, actually. I forgot about that.
So what now?
Okay, look for another way in. The lab's filled with stasis tanks. That's how you'll know you found it.
Stasis tanks. Got it. Wait. What is that?
We might have a problem. Yeah, we definitely have a problem.
Warden! Throwing grenade! You heard Marcus. We find another way in. Wait. What is that? Oh no.
We might have a problem. Yeah, we definitely have a problem.
Warden!
Got it!
Doing here?
A warning means the swarm's looking to turn this place into a hive. Oh shit. Let's just find what we're looking for and get out of here.
Down. Come on. Let's find our way back in.
Let's see where this leads. Jack, can you get this open? Thank you. found something. Help me lift it.
Squeak through, buddy. You too. Okay, those are definitely not stasis tanks. But what the hell are they?
Not good, I can tell you that. Never seen gas like this before. Reject. Let's take it out. Quietly. Switch off.
Nice!
How many DBs did Jin station here anyway?